heartwarming and exciting because you know that children of whatever age will be standing around what you've created. It will bring life and love and happiness, and it will bring them together, and to know that they are able to touch and feel, it takes away a lot of the intimidation that may be there. The times that I've worked for SingforHope have been the most fulfilling because you are working with a family of creative people, people who do things out of their heart and that they want to give back and that they want to better communities and bring love and arts to people who don't receive that as much as other people do. Volunteer or not, it is one of the most honorable things that I could imagine. Being that it's going to be spring, summer, I wanted to do something that would be very bright, something that would blend with the city, that would, you know, draw attention. I was inspired also by Sirens of the Sea. Siren means Manhattan, so it is a mix of floral, bright, kind of aquatic, but I wanted to give that a kind of a musical feel to it in my own way. My motto is tap into the best, most beautiful part of your imagination and actually bring it to life so others can appreciate it.